Good morning. Happy Juneteenth. And we are going to check on the plants. Here goes the baby. Everybody go. There you go. There goes the baby tomatoes. Ooh, so really nice clusters of flowers there. See some butterflies soon. Look at all those flowers. Really nice clusters of flowers. They're just beautiful. Beautiful. Here's baby tomatoes coming from those flowers. And more baby tomatoes. And more baby tomatoes. Here's the pepper plant. Flowers there. Check on our alloy. Doing good, pepper. Little seeds. My seedling tray, so some seeds are coming out. Check on the zucchini squash. Baby squash. Here's the misty pink lemonade blueberries. Seedlings. So it looks like some more seedlings coming out from there. Here's the pepper plant. Here's the snow peas. Ah, they're tangling on each other. See how the vines? I didn't build terrace for them. So they're like all tangled up in there. And then the cucumbers are coming out. So look at cucumbers. Peppers, the other tomatoes growing. Matt Meyer lemon tree. Look, got new leaves right there. There's my other seedling bed. Peppers, beans is growing. Huh, this one's falling over. So yeah, I'm doing a little dance. Oh, I'm not sure if this one's gonna need a. Yeah, it's fine. It's like a leaning tower, you know. That's the style. It's like, yeah, I'm like a leaning tower. Seedlings come out. This is the radish, and I don't know what that one is. Tomato seedlings in there. Tomato seedlings. Oh, look, my new seedlings coming out there too. All over there, coming out. This is like seedling galore. My seedlings are coming out.